Max Verstappen, I will understeer into you.
Yeah, nice, okay.
The worst thing is that I believe you.
Oh, guys, I forgot to turn. There is a corner.
I mean, before that one was the Max. That was the Nico Rosberg.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
I just got taken out.
No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being.
Yeah, checking up here.
Front wing integrity confirmed.
All right, 22 lap race. Be careful, turn one, and especially Arouge as well. And keep talking to a minimum, and good luck. Have fun.
Good luck.
Keep an eye on the line.
Come on.
Sorry.
Second time.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Yellow flag. DRS is now enabled. Okay, we're running low on fuel. Start lifting off the throttle a little before the braking line and letting the drag do some of the work of slowing you down. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left.
What the fuck?
Guys, save it for later.
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. green flag. Our gap to the car in front is 5.6 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 7.1 seconds. be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Car in front is 10.2 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Okay, gap ahead is 14.0 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 41.3 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 9.4 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. We expect you'll be noticing a bit of grip loss in the tyres around now, so just be careful. Mom, you can win that place back. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. This is your final lap of the race.
That's a wrap, folks!
Gap to car in front is 28.0 seconds.
Is the game in limbo for everybody?
I'm out of fuel.
Oh, I'm sorry.
The players exploded.
You'll see that there's an Alpine that is very slowly making its
way towards the corner. Okay.
I'm racing against the clock to see if I can make it, and also Cubs cars coming up to,
Were you low fuel saving, Sakari, at the end?
Yep.
Yeah, okay. They told me you were like out of fuel.
There we go. I'm done.
And Tron pit right before I did, so I had a 10-second pit stop. So it's like, all right, there's no point.
So I underfueled, expecting a safety car, which made me sad because I couldn't fight off PLL because I was at minus 1.5 laps of fuel as he was coming up on me on hards, and I'm like, I want to fight this.
And so I did it in the first lap, so my hards were like 21 laps old or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, if I hadn't underfueled, I would have been able to hold you off there. But
yeah.
I was like,
yeah.
You saw how much I was lifting and coasting. Like you'd catch up like 100 meters in a corner.
At first, I didn't know you've had a broken wing or whatever, but I saw you making corners, so I figured you had no fuel, so...
Yeah.
Good drive, Sakuri.
I had an amazing first lap, and then I bonked my wing, so I did a first lap that stopped for mediums.
My first lap was so poor.
It felt really good. Everyone got sort of stuck around the back of Tron. And I just kind of
was raging
through.
Because of me.
Oof.
It was so bad. Like, the first turn where there was carnage, I was pushed off track and the game told me to let him by. And I didn't know if I would have to let him by a rouge. So I had to try to let him by before a rouge and he hit me. So, yeah, that's very sad.
Unfortunate. but we race on.